watching The Circle this Tuesday. Thanks for tuning in. Now, have you ever thought the world needs some more awesomeness? Mm. What if you could promote awesomeness in the world? We sent our reporter, Sean Lynch, to find out exactly what the Awesomeness Foundation is, because it's a fast-growing movement and it's happening all over the world. Let's have a look.
Have you ever had an awesome idea but just don't know what to do with it? Well, guess what? Now's the time, because I found the perfect place.
It's called the Awesome Foundation, and their motto is forwarding the interest of awesome in the universe $1,000 at a time. Brad is the co-founder of the Melbourne chapter, and he says that anyone can get involved.
Every month we get together, 10 people for each chapter, and we put $1,000 towards a project that we think is awesome. Just recently there was our youngest awesome recipient, 14, and they had put together a cookbook, a charity cookbook, and they had even managed to get Jason Alexander of Seinfeld fame
George.
To write out his favourite sandwich. And then there was one girl helping out women in Sierra Leone. And also the chairboard. You can offer up, these are the things that I need, and these are the things that I can give. And then you find matches between people.
And something else that is, of course, awesome.
There's currently 35 chapters around the world, and it adds up quickly. So in the year to come, because we all put in $100 each around the world, we'll put $400,000 to projects in the next 12 months to get them off the ground.
Shh. I've always wanted a giant check. There's the chance.
One project that did actually get off the ground is Tram Sessions, created by Nick Wallberg.
We have great bands in Melbourne, and we've thought, let's give them a bit more exposure. Let's get the venue problem out of the equation. Let's put them on the tram, they play a bit of music, and we film it, and then we upload it, and everyone can see it online.
So take another big deep breath.
We have people coming to us all the time, publicists, managers, and bands as well.
Don't let this fame change you.
Oh, thank you.
Because yeah. I would hate to see that happen.
Oh, yes, yeah.
No, the power.
I'll try to be nice.
In the words of one of the trustees, this is a micro-genius grant for flashes of micro-brilliance. But really, it's just awesome.
Wow, we love that. That's a great idea.
Right.
There's more information on the Awesome Foundation, and Tram Sessions can be found all on our website. If you've got some spare time or money, jump on the board. You'll love it. Hey, coming up, one of Michelle's radio buddies, Tim Blackwell. That's after this little message from Marianne.
If you love the glamorous smoky eye that's all the rage in Hollywood this season, well, keep watching, because Ella is here to get you red carpet ready. This is an offer.